एंड द नेम ऑफ द चैप्टर इज गोपाल एंड द हिल्सा फिश. द कैरेक्टर्स ऑफ दिस स्टोरी आर गोपाल, गोपाल्स वाइफ, द किंग एंड कर्टियर्स. इट इज़ अ वेरी कॉमिकल स्टोरी एंड डिस्क्राइब्ड इन अ कॉमिकल वे दैट आर इंटेलिजेंस कैन चेंज द पॉसिबिलिटीज और इम्पॉसिबिलिटीज टू डू द समथिंग. टू डू समथिंग मीन्स वी कैन डू द इम्पॉसिबल वर्क इन अ पॉसिबल मैनर विद आर इंटेलिजेंस एंड विजडम इफ वी हैव द विल पावर. सो इट इज़ अ स्टोरी अबाउट गोपाल्स विजडम एंड अ डिमांड ऑफ किंग. सो लेट्स रीड इट. What is the story all about? It was the season for Hilsa fish. Fisherman could think of nothing but Hilsa fish. Fishmonger sold nothing but Hilsa fish. Come buy, the price of Hilsa is down today. Householders could talk of nothing but Hilsa fish. How much did you pay for that Hilsa? You would not believe it if I told you. And in the palace too, the courtiers could discuss nothing but Hilsa fish. In these lines, the narrator is describing that when the season came of Hilsa fish, everybody is talking about Hilsa fish. That is the talk of town. Talk of town means when a thing goes viral. Then it become talk of town. When in this story, the Hilsa fish was the talk of town, and in the palace also. In the palace, the courtier could discuss nothing but Hilsa fish. Your Majesty, you should have seen the huge Hilsa I caught. It was, one courtier was describing an incident to his king that he bought a big one Hilsa fish. King was angry and said, "Stop it. Are you a courtier or a fisherman?" The courtier fell silent with downcast eyes. The king felt guilty. "I'm sorry, I lost my temper. It is the season for Hilsa fish, and no one, not even Gopal, can stop anyone from talking about Hilsa fish. Not even for 5 minutes. Oh, I think I could, Your Majesty." The king was very irritating by listening all the time the Hilsa fish, Hilsa fish. So he was telling one of his courtier, Gopal, "Can't you stop even for 5 minutes? They are all are talking about Hilsa fish." Gopal said, "I can, I could, sir, I could, Majesty." "Then let me see you buy a Hilsa fish and bring it to the palace without anyone asking you a word about it." So then the king challenged Gopal that you will buy a Hilsa fish and bring that fish to my palace but without talking about that Hilsa fish. That was a challenge given by king to the Gopal, and Gopal accepted this challenge. A few days later, "What is your face? Why is your face half shaven? I am dressing up to buy a Hilsa fish." One day, Gopal's wife saw Gopal half shaven his face, and she asked, "Why are you half shaving your face?" Then Gopal replied, "I'm going to buy Hilsa fish. So I am dressing up. What's the matter with you? Why are you smearing yourself with ash?" "I told you I am dressing up to buy a Hilsa fish." After half shaven, Gopal smeared, means put some ash on his, apply some ash on his face, and his wife was very shocked to see this. And when she asked, the Gopal said, "Stop it, I am going to buy Hilsa fish." "Listen to me. Please, you can't possibly go in those disgraceful rags." Rags means torn clothes. "What are you up to? How many times must I tell you, woman, I am out to buy a huge Hilsa fish?" After seeing his husband's, means Gopal's, turnout, his appearance, his wife was very shocked and telling him not to go out in such a manner. But he was continuously saying, do not say anything, I am going to buy huge hills of fish. It's happened to him, he had gone mad. His wife said, he is mad, he is still going like this. Gopal bought the hills of fish and started walking towards the palace. As the kings ordered that buy a hills of fish and bring it to the palace, so that is going to happen. Gopal has bought the fish and just forwarding it or moving forward to the palace. Mother, look at this man, isn't he comical? In the market, one boy saw Gopal and that child was very shocked and laughing and saying his mother that see this man, this is very comical, means funny, he must be a madman. Some are talking that he is a madman, or some are talking that he is a mystic. When Gopal reached the court, what do you want? I want to see the king. When Gopal reached at the palace, the guards on the door stopped him and asking him that what do you want here? And Gopal replied, I want to see the king. You can't see the king, get away with you. Gopal began to dance and sing loudly. When Gopal saw that the guards did not allow him to enter the palace, he is starting singing and dancing madly. Inside the palace, the man is crazy, throw him out at once, I want to see the king, let me in. These all sounds are coming in the palace and the king was hearing all the sounds. Bring that man to me at once. Yes, your majesty, he ordered his guard or courtier to let him come inside. Gopal was brought before the king. Gopal was entered in the palace and he was standing before the king, and one of his courtiers said, it's Gopal, the man has lost his mind, I think it's one of his crazy jokes. The other courtiers were talking that he's gone mad or it's his one kind of jokes, etc. All right, Gopal, out with it. Why are you dressed up in this ridiculous fashion? Your majesty, you seem to have forgotten something. The king asked him that why are you dressing up like why are you dressing up, why are you looking like this? And Gopal said, majesty, you forgot something. Forgot something? The king was shocked. What forgot something? Strangely enough, no one seemed to be interested in hills of fish today. From the market to the palace and the court, not a soul has spoken a word about hills of fish. Then Gopal answered, all are talking about my appearance, my comical appearance, my singing, dancing, my smeared face, but nobody is talking about or asking about that hills of fish that I had brought. Well, Gopal, congratulations, you have achieved the impossible once again. Then all the courtiers and king laughed loudly and appreciating the Gopal's wisdom, intelligence, that he has accepted the challenge very well and he has performed very wisdomly in this manner.